I heard y'all had a hurricane over there in Louisiana. What category? Category 2? Y'all Waffle House closed? For a category 2? I mean, y'all Waffle House might be different than ours. My bad. Y'all Waffle House might be a little different. I'm just saying, our Waffle House don't usually close until it's like a 4 or 5. That's when I... No, I'm just saying, but like, hey, do what you gotta do. You know what I'm saying? One thing I ask, just don't be like Texas. I'm just saying, because Texas act like they never had a hurricane before. You know what I'm saying? They was messing with the linemen. Like, that's the number one rule. You don't mess with the linemen. The linemen are there to help you. No, I'm just saying, like, it didn't make sense to me. As Floridians, we know the one thing we do is we protect the linemen at all costs. Hey, don't mess with the linemen in Florida, boy. Do not mess with the linemen in Florida, because, well, Floridians don't play that. Nah, but I hope y'all good, though. Y'all okay, though? Y'all gonna be all right, yeah? Y'all gonna be all right. Did we get a hurricane and shit? No, we got the sister, Debbie. Anybody have a hurricane party, though? Y'all don't have hurricane parties? I mean, maybe that's a Florida thing. My bad. I just be asking, because I know two people getting off work. We probably gonna party, you know what I'm saying? We know we're going about 4 days without power. We probably finna party, you know what I'm saying? I mean, but at least y'all finna go into fall. We don't even got no fall in Florida. We don't even know what that is down here in Central and South Florida. What is fall? They Florida strong. I mean, Louisiana, whatever y'all saying goes, do that.